Naples Pier officially reopened tonight after being closed for extensive renovations since early July. The $2.5 million project included replacing large sections of the pier and rebuilding the bathrooms. But the reopening ceremony was a private event, leaving some people feeling left out. NBC2's Michael Coliani talked with them tonight.
There was a feeling of excitement in the air tonight as the Naples Pier was reopened after speeches by Mayor John Sorey and Florida Governor Rick Scott. But not everyone was thrilled the ribbon-cutting ceremony was RSVP only, with tickets going for $50.
To me, the pier is an icon of Naples, so we want to cherish and enjoy that moment as well.
Amber Phillips has lived in Naples for 35 years. She's one of several locals we talked with who would have liked for the event to have been free and open to the public.
We've been here the whole time, so to have another reopening and not be included unless you paid the fee, it's just a